one thing, cause life's a fucking chess game. White goes first, straight away they got a head start. Starting with a handicap, cause they subpar. Trying to squeeze in your plays before the end game. Otherwise you risk your king's life, checkmate. Cause chances are you're a pawn, eh? And while there's still a chance to be reborn, mate, you'll never get that chance, cause they only see your flaws, shame. Think of you as expendable and push you to the floor slain, while you get left behind abandoned in the battlefields. And when they all think you've been killed, you can follow your own path and come back stronger. Cause you can inhibit a little bit of a tidbit, that'll rank you up from an inhibitor misfit to a ribbon given, and they cannot prohibit you from becoming terrific. Cause you are a cynic and your limit is imminent. The image is vivid in this prison you're living in. Knock the wicked down like the wicked in cricket, or like the pawn when the bishop had hit it. And straight from this path that is written, like when the princess kisses the frog ribbon, it changes your spirit to the pawn and queen that they try to prohibit. And then you can embrace a newfound way of living, because you're not afraid of change and you can be the pawn across the chessboard. Cause life's a chess game, just gotta keep fighting till the fucking end game. And rearrange a deranged little game and turn the blistering defeat to a stalemate. Then you can stare the enemy in the eyes and say your play's a stalemate. Rise against all odds, rise against the blind side inside of society. And across the board we got heartless men in suits rigging cards in their decks full of sleuths.
Man, I don't know how to get out of this game. These heavy shadows, they keep me restrained. I don't wanna play these insane games.
This insane asylum's more like a Cluedo board. The filthy rich people will never stoop to poor, always hoarding their money away while accumulating more, while other families have to worry about what food they can't afford. You're never gonna have to worry about a murder in your mansion while the murderers aren't answering to the crimes they committed by designing a system where the guys just making a living can't retire till they're 60, while the guys born into millions are living fine with their 50 new designer pairs of sneakers and a Chrysler for Christmas. Well, at the end of the day, life's just a game of Monopoly. You win the game when you own the most property. Fuck those in poverty, it's all about doing business and making money. Obviously, while the little guy works minimum wage and hates his job, but he has to provide essentials for his son and his daughter that he loves. But he's not making enough, his family's doing it tough. Someone tell me why the world's being run by millionaires who only seem to give a fuck about the money in their hand. They don't give a damn about people, they do everything they can to stay one step ahead of the game. Now to me that seems unfair. So how about instead of being a hypocrite, you fix this shit? Think about things other than yourself and you want to tick it. But the lower class has had enough of kicking shit. It's ridiculous, I'm giving you a target, you better hit the miss. Cause writing bars ain't the only thing you can do with the wrist. I'm willing to bet you'll be in a list. They call me queen cause I'll be green when I cross you off this list. You will have failed the city, I pity your conscience for having to put up with this nonsense. Stop me if I'm wrong, but being wealthy doesn't make your heart the strongest.
Man, I don't know get out of this game. These heavy shadows, they keep me restrained. I don't wanna play these insane games in this insane asylum. I am fucked in the brain and I claim to be violent.
I'm fucking bored of being a slave to this board. Just one in a horde of poor sad kids brave in this gore. So many of us die in silence, using the will to take up arms in this war. I could raise money, triumph, wager, bring the art, lock it and bluff it. This game is a puppeteer, but it's ending my ass, but fuck it, I'm no puppet. I need no colonoscopy, my shit was seamless. I'm no baseball, but I'm baseball, but beat you like the reset. When he said I'll find you, so believe me when I think I'll raise all that evil. You might then see it as I be hit. Every single motherfucking piece on the tiles on your side as you regret each move you've made, try to keep your strategy secret. Whether you're a pawn or the shoe in Monopoly, you'll be kicking yourself properly when you realize I'll beat you senseless in this game of chess. Until you reassess, try not to count my king with no success. I'll never motherfucking sever my evidence benders. I'll reach for the end of the board into whatever terror, trying to suppress my success. Errors and surrenders, cause I'll never let the motherfucking pressure get the better on me. Cause never ever gonna motherfucking matter with the risk of the weight of a million bricks or rough ever. Cause bitch, I'ma fight to the game at a case. Checkmate, losing your strength, desire to caffeinate. Take a break, duckin' for before I fucking decapitate.
Man, I don't know.